that? Hello? And this is what we do. So dari si Pitang sampai bikin Latatu, balik kepada Kota Kinabalu, I give you an introduction of my SIQ and the activities that we do in terms of building up manufacturing sector in Sabah. Believe me, if there is anybody that can really provide you with quality jobs, you can't, you really can't forget about industry. In Sabah ini, they are telling me, Raymond, because I have a tough job. They say, Sabah, don't talk industry. Yang dulu you talk timber, you talk plantation, you talk gedah, you talk ikan, you talk udang, you talk lobster. But pembuatan, manufacturing, is weak. But, sorry to say, that give you good jobs, quality pay and whatnot, tak kurang dari pembuatan. Betul tak? It's where your application of your technology into pembuatan. That's why Abang Najib always tell you, be creative kan? Abang Najib also tell you all the time, oh yeah, innovation, innovation, apa ini, inovasi, inovasi. When you're too old, you're not very inovasi, inovasi, you know. Probably more of the creativity and the innovasi that Abang Najib talk about is from you. Don't forget that. But all this creativity, all these things must be channeled into building up the industry where we take care of you. And that's what we need. In 3 years, and this is official, Sabah investment coming into Sabah, the foreign investment coming in. When I say foreign, I think yang dari Semenanjung pun macam foreign, tapi they are domestic, okay? And then they complain against me. I say, Raymond, ini syarikat Malaysia, you know? I say, okay. But if they come in and they invest all together over the last 3 years, we capture 10 billion of investment. Maybe more for the next few years. Satu kilang in Sipitang on gas tak cukup. I akan buat dua. With your help, I buat tiga, empat. Is there anything wrong?
No.
Is there anything wrong to do that?
No.
I will capture the investment. What's so big? In 3 years in Sabah, 10 billion. You give me another 5 years, 20 billion. Investment into infrastructure, into kilang, into whatnot. Give me the kind of quality jobs. And that's what I want. Doesn't matter what you want to do. In what area of investment that you're going to do. So long as you invest. And I'm not worried. I'm not worried. Why? Because harga minyak turun naik. Now you ask me you're worried? And your planning is all ikut minyak? Turun naik? You must be clear what you want. And this is what I'm telling you. Now I have to end now because saya cakap banyak. Abang Raymond, I mean, with your response, but honestly, kalau your response is better, I will stand here and talk for another 1 hour. You see? If your response macam ini saja, Abang Raymond akan minum dan duduk. I'm very happy that I have this session with you. But what I want to tell you is that you can see around here in Kota Kinabalu, a lot of money is spent to make sure that this is one of the best livable city in Sabah. We are going to build along these highways saja the kind of infrastructure that will be brought in. We build shopping mall, no big deal. We build hotel, no big deal. Our biggest industry is tourism. And a lot of people come here because they like to come here to Kota Kinabalu. Now we have a lot of traffic jam. That is another problem. Tapi whatever the traffic jam, I tak kesan. So long as you don't drive into Likas Bay. And what I wanted to tell you is that we build more hospitals. One of the top class hospitals. Here, in Kota Kinabalu. And you may say that this is medical tourism. Yeah, medical tourism. But it is all industry. Don't forget the services sector. The services sector is a big contributor to the economy. And you don't need to be all be employed. You are so smart that you can even start your own business. You can be that entrepreneurs that we talk about. Entrepreneurs, technopreneurs, apapreneurs, IT-preneurs, iPhone-preneurs, itu pun semua preneurs. Preneurs means you are your own boss. Okay? You make money from technology, know-how. And we built this sector. We built this sector. You see very quickly they show me on the SMEs. Development of entrepreneurs, the small kecil-kecil punya business important. Nanti bilang, eh bang, ini industri di Sabah, only Petronas, IOI, Sendapi, itu saja. Tidak. I have many of our small entrepreneurs. Don't forget our Kuih Cincin. Don't forget our ikan bilis. Sama kena bungkus, sell to China, no problem. I said, we can even make it, all this washing powder and all this thing buatan Sabah and boleh jual di China. It's all marketing. We are not leaving anyone out so long as you have it in you. So long as you have it in you. Business sense. And you need that. You need that in order to get that quality jobs, that quality pay that we talk about. I do not want to be missed out come 2020, and because that is our target. Come 2020, we are like a developed nation. Means that we are supposed to get good pay and whatnot. You cannot sit there and wait for good pay. Don't. You sit there or you sleep and you don't do anything on your part to make this happen. You get nothing when you come to 2020. I am in a hurry to achieve that. I do not like people talk to me and say that gaji, upah yang di Sabah ini is the lowest. Why pay our graduates minimum pay? I'm not going to take that. And you are going to support me. Are you going to support me? Tak malukah as a graduate? You know, what is the image of university? The kind of in the education that they brought to you. The kind of facility, the time, the effort that they take to make sure that you achieve high pay. And you are telling me that you only pay minimum pay? I will fight with you because I want to make sure that you don't pay less for your skill. But if you sit there and you don't do anything about it, sorry lah, what are we going to do? And this, you do it for yourself, and this, you do it for UMS. Boleh tak? Hello? What's wrong with you? You do it for UMS? Yeah. If I say you do it for UMS?
Yes.
You do it for UMS?
Yes.
You do it for yourself?
Yes.
You do it for yourself?
Yes.
You want to get high pay?
Yes.
You want to get quality job?
Yes.
You don't want minimum pay?
Yes.
Terima kasih. Job send you.